Hey guys, so today I'm going to be filming a What's in My Purse video. So if you're wondering what is in my purse, then stay tuned. Alright guys, so this is my purse, and this is from Target, and I believe it was like $40 or something. But yeah, so we're going to start in this pocket. So in here we just have all of the lipsticks you would ever need. So we have, let's see, the NYX Butter Lip Balm, and this is in Red Velvet. We have the Fenty Lips Grapevine. We have the NYX Butter Lipstick, and this is in Pops Explosive. And then we have another Baby Lips, and this is the Dr. Rescue Just Peachy. And then the another Baby Lips in Pink Punch. And this is, it's called Olive Lips. I got this in a tea bag. In this pocket, I just have my headphones, so I'm not really going to take them out, but they're just the ear pods, I think is what they're called. They're like in the very front pouch. We have my current wallet, which, what in the world? Okay, so I just have this one because it's really small, and my dad actually got me this on one of his tours, and so it's really cool. It's made out of like leather. It's like handmade. But I don't know, it's just small. And then we have this thing, which, like, you put it on the table, and then you hook your purse to it, and you can have a little purse hanger. Alright, and then we have these mints right here, and then we have these mint drops. Goodness, I'm so unorganized. These mint drops, focus. And that's what fell. I have two of them. Here we go. We have two right here. So yeah, that's all that's in the front pocket. Now into the big pouch. So you open it, and then it has the drawstrings. We have my iPad, which this is just like a dollar store case, but because the back doesn't have anything on it. But yeah, so we just have my iPad. Thumbs up this video, what's on my iPad video, and comment below. So yeah. Oh wow. So then we have my journal, and it says live every moment. I do. I live every single one. It says like polka dots, and I'm not really gonna show you what's in there, but yeah. And this is also from Target, so yeah. Alright, now we get on to the fun stuff. Alright, so in this bag, this is an Ipsy bag, but it was really cute, so I have it in my purse. In here we have all of my like electronic stuff. We have my charger, and I just have a gear tie on this, and then we have a car charger. And then we have not one, but two of these. Well, I have now been, what is the word I'm looking for? I've now been introduced to the name of juice boxes, which are an interesting name for them, but it makes sense. So, yeah. And then we have a charger for the juice boxes, and then a stylus, and then, oh, a bobby pin, two bobby pins. Okay, I don't know why there's bobby pins in here, but I guess that's a good thing. We have one of these because I always, like, find myself needing these, like, I don't know, maybe that's just me, but I don't know, they're, like, really handy. And then we have a cubes for the charger. Okay. So the next thing in here is this, and this is another Ipsy bag, and it says contents, pretty important stuff. I think this was the May Ipsy bag. I don't know. So in here, let's see, we have a pencil for the journal, because well, why would you need a journal if you didn't have a pencil? Then we have some Tylenol. And then some lead for the pencil, because you need a book and then you need a pencil for the book, and you need lead for the pencil. So it all, you know, it all makes sense. And then, oh joy. Then we have these things, which they're like, it gives you like a free Coke, but you have to find a gas station that will actually take them, which they're kind of like outdated, so I don't know, a lot of places you won't take them. Like, they're just, I don't know, I guess like Coke doesn't do that anymore. I don't know, I always thought that was super cool that you get like a free soda because you bought a soda. I don't know, but lastly, my purse. I actually don't have that much in there right now because I've been trying to go down, because I used to carry like one of the huge backpacks because I went on vacation, but it was getting really heavy. Then I have this, which I made this. Okay, well, I use this because it's like really small and it's light, and so it can fit in my purse easily. And some of you may call it ugly, but I made this when I was in like third grade, so I would say this is pretty impressive. But it can just hold like my phone and my iPad. And so if I just basically need a pocket, which I need this today and I didn't have it in there, so I just put it in there. But like, I'm wearing a dress today and we were doing a photo shoot and I didn't have a pocket and I was carrying around like makeup and a brush, and I really needed this. And so I did used to keep it in here, but then I took it out, so put it back in. It was a lot of rambling for one bag, and then it, you can like roll it inside of itself and you just have a little thing. So yeah, that is all that's in my purse. The link will be below if you want to go buy it, because I love it and I think it's adorable. So yeah, that's all that's in my purse. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. The link to the purse will be below. Make sure you get thumbs up on the video. Let's try and get it to 30 thumbs ups. And make sure you comment video requests. And we'll see. Oh yeah, and hit that little red button down there, the subscribe button, and become a mini major so that you can stay tuned, because I have some really good videos coming up, and I promise I'm not going to leave for an eternity anytime soon, hopefully. So yeah, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Alright, so thank you so much for what? Hi guys. Alright guys, thank you so much for and whenever I'm like, I don't know, whenever I'm just like, whenever, God, I cannot think. The bad head, everyone knows it's the walk of shame. Walking, but it's only cause I'm out of breath. Don't even try to act like you ain't done the same yourself. And if you're gonna do the walk, do it like a boss, that's right. A little bit of rum in my tummy, yum, yum. I shook it up and dance like a dummy, dum, dum. He kissed me and he called me his babe. Asked me to